Super duper extra special. So mom helped me buy real lemons. It was so much work to squeeze out all the juice. Then I poured all that lemon juice into a pitcher of cold water and I mixed it up so good. I was so excited that I took my lemonade outside to my lemonade truck right away. Lemonade for sale. Come get your ice cold lemonade right here. And people actually stopped to buy lemonade. But when they took a drink, they all made yucky faces. That makes me so sad. I worked hard to make something extra yummy, not extra yucky.
Ho, ho.
It's Ollie.
Hello, Luca. Ho, ho. Feeling a little blue, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. No one likes the lemonade I made.
That is sad. Yes, it's true. But I know someone who loves you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho, ho.
Follow me through, follow me through.
I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Do you want to see today's special? Ta-da! I call them my Happy Heart Cupcakes. I can't wait to give them to all my friends. I love them so much. Raise your hand if you have friends that you love very much. So many of you. Okay, you can put your hands down. Friends are awesome. Today I have a story about someone who didn't have any friends, but then she met the best friend ever. Do you want to hear the story? If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three, tell me a story. Okay, so today's true story from the Bible begins with this woman. She was very sad because she didn't have any friends. She had made a lot of bad choices, and now no one wanted to be her friend. Can you imagine not having any friends to do things with? Nobody to play blocks with, nobody to play at the park? How would it make you feel to do all those things by yourself with no friends? It would make me sad. Can you show me your sad face? Good job! This woman was very sad too. One day, Jesus was teaching a lot of people. Suddenly, some people who didn't like the woman brought her to Jesus and said, Jesus, this woman has done bad things. Wow, they were definitely not this woman's friend, and they thought Jesus wouldn't want to be her friend. But wait, we know Jesus is special and Jesus loves everyone. Do you think Jesus loves this woman and wants to be her friend? Yes! Jesus did love her and wanted to be her friend. Jesus asked the people, have you ever done bad things? Have you ever made bad choices? Step forward if you are perfect and have never done anything wrong. And do you know what? No one stepped forward. Because none of them were perfect. Jesus didn't punish the woman like the people wanted. Jesus told her to go and make good choices. Jesus was kind and loving to the woman when no one else was. Do you think Jesus will love us when we make a mistake? Yes! Will Jesus love us no matter what? Yes! Yes! Jesus will always love us, and Jesus wants to be our friend forever. Did you like the story? If you did, give it 2 thumbs up. 2 thumbs up! Oh, hey there, Ollie, tell me. Who does Jesus love?
Jesus loves everyone. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who does Jesus love?
Jesus loves everyone. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus loved the woman, and Jesus loves all of us, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you.
Hoo, hoo.
Wow, people were so mean to that woman. No one loved her. But Jesus loved her and helped her, because Jesus loves everyone. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it.
Good. I wonder why everyone made yucky faces when they drank the lemonade. Sour. Oh, I put lemon juice in my lemonade, but I forgot to put sugar in my lemonade. I'm gonna go put sugar in my lemonade so it'll be a yum instead of a yuck. See you next time.